Now that all the Halo games from the Halo the Master Chief Collection are out on the PC, it is time for one last and proper revisit. All Halo the Master Chief Collection optimizations previously available as standalone optimizations for each game from this collection are now a part of one single package, as it should be. Also, instead of going through every single installment in this collection and recording the before and after difference, I've opted to include only one of them for comparison. Don't worry, as the performance improvement carries across all of them with minor variations. So, for the last time, let's see what can be done to improve the performance of Halo the Master Chief Collection on PC. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Halo the Master Chief Collection from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Can't be. Not on reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground.
All right, Noble, looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble team, you have permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph for presence.
I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit kresht git.
Mit nem ar katuk min honli.
Hiding, sir.
Tek nab adjel, as som si dot isha chodat yat. She called us as...
Neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields. Killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osmontum Beverly. Get it?
Noble team, double time it. Damn.
Fill me in, Commander. What are you seeing? Over.
We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy.
Watch your motion trackers.
Who the hell is that?
June, you see anything?
Negative. Thermal's clean. I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west.
Damn it! Cover! Contact!
Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Stay on top now.
Fast movers, slow them down.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One!